we're here in Innsbruck for the second stop of Crankworx World Tour. So here in Innsbruck it's pretty cool because it's a very big city and it's pretty like urban, and they're having good mountains too, so you have the good contrast in it and it's pretty cool to hang out here. So here I did the pump track yesterday. That didn't work so well for me, I was not that good on the tracks. Today I'm on the Speed N Sytle, I'm gonna try to be better. I didn't stop all day but made it to the end and I'm happy now.
Crankworx always do a real good job of building awesome downhill track. Yeah, the track, I'm loving it.
I was always trying to make speed and not make too many mistakes. I was kind of smooth and after last year doing really bad on this track, so I'm stoked. I just want to keep moving forward and go to Leger and have fun on the sickest track of the year.